together, and you and the lead chicken or the lead you in there, kind of having three guards on the court. How different is that from the past couple?
I mean, it's a lot different. You have a lot of decision making. It's a lot better. You know, you have other guards that can make plays and give me opportunity to get out and run and look for my shot too. But when Malik get the ball, I run the wing, and when I get the rebound, he runs the wing.
What do you think will be the hardest part for an opposing defense with a three-guard look?
The hardest part of being able to guard us, you know, it's a lot of scoring between me, Malik, Chicken, and Q, and also Fred too. I mean, us being able to make good decisions going back and forth, not only with us, with the bigs too. It'd be hard to pretty much pressure us, because anybody get the ball, we can start a break, even with Travis and Demetrius at the fourth spot too.
All that scoring from the guards, what has that done for Gavin?
Oh, it's opened it up a lot for Gavin. Gavin, you rarely see Gavin miss shots in practice, because we're doing so much scoring and so much attention is on us that when he gets the ball, it's mostly one-on-one. If you leave Gavin one-on-one by himself, most likely be a scorer, because he can shoot, and he also got the big body that we can also still post up. So it's opening up for him. His shooting percentage is like 77% from all our practices right now, so it's crazy.
How different is it for you to go from that mindset you probably go through your experience during the game, from going to being a guy to set somebody up to be the guy to set
them up? You know, it's not too much of a difference, because I know sometimes Chicken, he created opportunity for me also, but it just gives another person when Malik coming in. I also scored a lot in high school, so it's kind of just getting back to being able to score. Coach tell me don't pass up no shots. So I just get back to the groove of scoring, and also I'm a natural point guard, so playmaking is easy.
Chicken said the same thing that our coach is telling him, don't pass so much, you have a good shot, use it. Is there sort of an effort there from him to be like, hey, y'all just shoot the ball?
Not really. I mean, he told us a couple times, you know, sometimes we pass up shots to try to get a better shot, just trying to be good teammates. But, you know, he makes emphasis on you don't get too many of those shots back, so when they're open, take them.